So we are super excited because today we got our dog treadmill. So we are pretty keen to put it together, but we have to wait till tomorrow when my partner gets back just to make sure that I'm doing it right. So yeah, we'll show you what it's like when it's done. Hey Marvy, you ready? Do you want to go on the treadmill? Marvy, you want to go on the treadmill? Yeah? Yeah? So we've got it all set up now. I'm so excited. So we're going to put the dogs on and show you how they go.
Good girl, good girl.
I just want you guys to know that this isn't a substitute for walking. We'll still go on our daily 5k walk, if not more, like we usually do. But it's just a good little thing to have while it's too hot, which it is for, you know, a quarter of the year in Australia generally. So instead of, putting the dog's health at risk and walking them in the heat, this way they can walk in the aircon. So it's just something to get us by when we can't actually take them for a walk. So, it's pretty cool. There's a screen. It actually reaches 8.8 kilometers an hour as far as we know, so that's pretty good pace. And yeah, the dogs obviously aren't up to that yet. At the moment, they're maybe doing 2 minutes on it at a time, trying to keep it short and sweet so it doesn't become a negative experience. So yeah, hope you enjoyed the video.